thoughts into this musical service. It is our last compline of the season. 2 years ago, approximately two seasons ago, we began up in the balcony on Zoom, two singers, organ, and eventually expanded up to four, and this season have brought the choir up to 12 or however many of them can make it that night. And as this has been a tremendous pleasure for me to do this, and I think it's very rewarding for the group as well. And I'd like to thank you for being part of it and listening. I'd like to thank the choir for their continued faithful service. I'd like to recognize that three of them, Caleb, Patrick, and Brandon, are moving on from Ithaca next fall, so we bid them farewell this evening. And I'd like to also thank Andy Antal, who faithfully each week sits behind the scenes, with pushes the buttons on the computer and makes sure you can hear and see. Much appreciated. For our readings tonight, I'm going to simply provide translations of some of the things we have sung, and I will simply speak them. The psalm, which was sung in Latin, was, "By the Lord has this been done, it is marvelous in our eyes. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." The confession, which has been sung in Ukrainian throughout Lent and today, "Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on us sinners." The anthem or reflection that we're about to sing is not what is on the PowerPoint or in the YouTube description. We are actually singing the